It's Uncle Red.
Is he dead?
Yeah. Dead drunk.
Oh, Papa.
What do you think, Oz? You'd like to go down to Nashville with your old Uncle Red?
Oh, Papa, please let me go with him. I just want a chance to be somebody. A real whorehouse?
Dear Ma, I've been meaning to write, but Uncle Red and I have been real busy. Don't worry, we've been staying out of trouble. I'm keeping Uncle Red from drinking, and we've been staying out of honky-tonks.
And you know your link, Jimmy Rogers, tell us what the blues was all about.
We're working real hard. Uncle Red sure does crazy things sometimes.
Keep him busy, boy.
We're making a lot of new friends.
I have conceived.
Thanks, Ma, for letting me go with Uncle Red. We're learning a lot about each other. Uncle Red's teaching me to be somebody.
Do, 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 do.
Throw your arms around this honky-tonk man.
Throw your arms around this honky-tonk man.
The hell did I have to offer a kid? Just honky-tonks and flop houses. That's the life of a country singer. Boss, sound good to you?
Don't sound too hot when you put it like that, but it sure beats picking cotton and living in a sharecropper shack.
Maybe you're right, boy. Maybe you're right.
Throw your arms around this honky-tonk man.
The boy on his way to becoming a man. The man on his way to becoming a legend. Clint Eastwood in Honky Tonk Man, and introducing Kyle Eastwood as Whit.